Reading Pigeon Show 2023. It's Friday, it's 8:30. People are starting to come in. There's a few birds going in the for sale section back there. They're starting to fill up. We're about, I don't know, 40% right now. A lot of birds to come, a lot of people to turn up here. It's going to be a great day. Very nice. Turbots, pretty birds. They have a sharp beak, very sharp beak.
I was trying to train them you.
Pretty birds, very unusual looking. Crazy. The Westies. Birds. Had a lot of these when I was a kid.
That's right.
It's a pretty one. English trumpeters. Pretty birds. Used to have these as a kid in England. Very nice. Looks like everybody's just waking up. This guy you can get a good look at. Very nice. Chinese owls. Pretty skittish. Only day one. Long-faced English tumblers, pretty birds, very nice, very nice. See that? Beautiful. Some helmets, pretty bird, very nice. English pouters, one of the more crazier looking birds. Very nice. Hey, look at this guy. Beautiful. This is all at the Reading Pigeon Show, Lancaster, Pennsylvania. Small German owls. English barbs. These things are unusual looking, as you can see. Wow. Very nice. That's a good example right there. Some Jacobins. Beautiful. That's a beauty right there. Very nice. Fun tails. First morning of the show. This is the for sale section. Any more birds to come yet?